Hi everyone, thank you for watching this video. Today we are going to talk about automated payment receipts and automated ATG receipts on your Razorpay payment pages. Setting up automated receipts is easy. Simply go ahead and create a new payment page. On the top right hand corner, you can actually find your Razorpay payment receipt settings. When your settings is set to automated receipts, your customers will receive an automated payment receipt on their email ID as soon as they complete a successful payment. They will receive this payment receipt as an attached PDF document with an email on their email ID. You can also go ahead and set these payment settings for individual pages that you have already created. Simply go ahead and edit an existing page to access the payment receipt settings. You can also go ahead and add additional details on your payment receipts. For example, on this particular page, email ID and phone number are included by default on your payment receipt. However, you have also asked the customer to fill a tower number. When you select the tower number as an input field on the receipt, this detail would also be shown on the payment receipt that goes out to the customer. Another cool feature that we have is the ability to send out manual receipts directly from the payment ID. You can now go ahead and send this receipt manually by entering a custom reference ID. Automated ATG details. We know that NGOs spend a lot of time, money, and resources in manually sending out these receipts. So we developed a cool little feature. For any Razorpay payment page that you create to accept donations, now you can easily provide your ATG details on that. How do you do that? Simple. Go ahead and edit any of the existing donation pages. For example, over here, for a million donations campaign, I am collecting the email, phone number, and calls from the customer, along with allowing them to fill the amount that they want to donate on their own. Here, I'm going to go ahead and access the payment receipt settings. I can go ahead and click on the Show ATG Details, where I can add the ATG description that I want to show on my receipt. I can also go ahead and upload the signature and seal of my organization, resize it to how I want, save these details, and update the page. Now, on every receipt that goes out for this particular page, my customer will be able to see the ATG details along with the sign and seal of my company. Here is a sample ATG receipt in front of you. You would notice that all the organization details, customer details, and the amount that they have paid are in front of you, as well as the ATG details that the organization wants the customer to see, along with their sign and seal, are also given here. This is a valid ATG detail that the customer can go ahead and upload at the time of filing their taxes. We hope that this video was useful for you. If you need any other information, please drop us a line and we would definitely try and create more useful videos for you. Thank you.